Hornacek in the box. And here's another scrap. And it's Rypien and Brandon Prust, the tough guy from the American League at Quad City. And Rippin's throwing some lefts. Now Prust is being fed some rights. Prust can't get any shots. And look at the shots being thrown by Rypien.
Well, Rick Rypien is one tough middleweight. And that's one of the reasons that Alain Vigneault and the Vancouver Canucks have allowed him to make the team this year. He's got great skating ability, but his ability to fight is second to none in his weight class. Brandon Prust is a tough, tough kid, but his ability to fight doesn't match the ability of Rick Rypien. He keeps his head up and keeps those punches coming very piston-like.